This. Oh.
The National Weather Service in Tallahassee has issued a flash flood warning for southwestern Houston County in southeastern Alabama.
They decided to turn it on my station.
In Florida, southern Holmes County in Florida, Jackson County in Florida, northeastern Walton County in Florida, Washington County in Florida, southwestern Seminole County in southwestern
I didn't
Georgia
expect that.
Until 2:15 p.m. Central Daylight
nowhere.
Time or 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:09 a.m. Central Daylight
Time. Oh my God.
Or 12:09 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Doppler radar indicates
it's an effect on our Florida city and
the Warren area.
Got it worse.
Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin
there
shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: Doppler radar. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Vernon, Chipley, Mariana, Bonifay,
now's an effect on Florida County,
Chattahoochee, Bradford, Live Oak, Malone, Smeads, Cottondale, Grand Ridge, Greenwood, Ponce de Leon, Alford, Kerryville, Wausau, Westfield, Bascom, and Steele City. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded
roads. What the heck was that?
Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following
Sorry
county,
guys, I didn't
Seminole,
hear that.
Georgia.
That was important still.